And on a rather sad note, a primary one pupil of TI Ahmadiyya School in Kumasi has been killed in an accident involving a long vehicle truck at Asafo in the Ashanti region. Six-year-old Princess Achubema in school had closed from school and was heading to a food joint around her school when she was hit by the tail end of the trailer. The vehicle with registration number 549711, whilst negotiating a sharp curve, knocked down the girl and ran over her head.
As family and friends gathered at the accident scene, tears flowed. Residents conversed in astonishment. A sorrowful moment on the Asafo graphic street. An eyewitness, Kweku Amankwa, disclosed what he saw.
So after the driver made a turn, the child who was walking along the gutter was pushed by the car tire. Even the driver did not notice. I drew the attention of the driver.
Some angry residents say they have consistently engaged wholesale shops to avoid offloading goods from long trucks in the area to avert such incidents.
We have made several complaints about heavy trucks using this road. Children use this road a lot. All what they could tell us after every caution was that we are only shop owners. Some cars can break down for 7 hours, preventing other cars from coming nor going.
If
the pavement was extended, the child could have run to the other side. We have made several pleas, but to no avail.
Assembly member of Asafo Electoral Area, Ernest Okai, says the wholesalers have consistently defied orders from the KMA to desist from offloading goods in the area. The killing of the girl is a clarion call for immediate action to stop them.
Already, we anticipated that such thing can happen. We have these stores at Asafo Market that they sell flour. They have come to rent a lot of wholesale stores inside Asafo. Anticipating that this can happen, we've served them a KMA letterhead letter to them that they shouldn't allow these long trucks to come and offload the flour here, because anything can happen. I have a copy of the letter. They also have a copy of the letter. But it's a gross disrespect to authority. That's why we are witnessing what have just happened this afternoon. So we are taking this opportunity to appeal to them that henceforth they should abide by the KMA rules and regulations, that this long truck shouldn't come and offload load at Asafo. Because apart from this incident, anything can happen. The driver can fail brake. So we are appealing to them not to come and offload the flour here again. That's why we are saying.
Nana Aukus report read to you.